All right. Hello, everybody. This is Bell Tower. Sorry, I gotta make my streams on time. But I had my phone in the other room. Got busy with cleaning, and it was eating a little quick supper. So yeah, my bad for being late on it. But yes, welcome to Mortal Kombat X, the final part. And yeah, we're doing chapters 10, 11, and 12. Man, you know, I've streamed a few times or a couple times already today and didn't really have any lags, but it's like now it's wanting to. I don't know. But hey, let's get to it. Chapter 10, Raiden. All right, Joe. Mr. G-Star 321's favorite character.
Raiden. Raiden, my old friend.
Master Borecho, I am pleased to see you. It has been many years.
Too long. Yes, too long. We old warriors need to stick together, eh?
Most certainly. I presume recent circumstances precipitate your arrival.
Yes, yes. I'm concerned that Shinnok may return. I've been trying to contact you. I feared the worst.
When Kano misappropriated Shinnok's amulet, he left behind a snare. Disabling it required that I travel to many strange realms. I must retire to the Jinsei chamber, regain my strength.
You are close to recovering it then. Shinnok's amulet?
I do not know. Disabling Kano's snare demanded my full attention. Once I am rejuvenated, I will confer with General Blade.
If only we could have destroyed Shinnok during the last war. If only he were mortal.
Open sesame.
Upon the Elder Gods themselves.
I hold out hope that we can turn this crisis to our advantage.
How so?
Quan Chi's magic binds the souls of many we hold dear. Capture him, and we can force him to release them.
Liu Kang and Kong Lao restored. I suppose it is possible.
As long as Quan Chi lives. I've long regretted losing our comrade's souls to Netherrealm's evil. Kung Lao and Liu Kang, they were like sons. I would move the heavens to bring them back to the light.
Yeah, he's feeling guilty.
It is as Master Borecho said. The Shaolin masters are aboard that ship.
Borecho said
25 years ago.
The other has disembarked. We need to determine its destination.
They will talk. I will see to it.
No extraordinary means, Kung Lao.
They raided the Wuxi Academy, killed Master Wen.
Even with Tarkatans, there are boundaries we do not cross.
Yes, Lord Raiden.
I still cannot believe Shao Kahn would order such a brazen attack.
It demonstrated Earthrealm's vulnerability. Shao Kahn knew we would have no choice but to agree to a new tournament.
Liu Kang defeated Shang Tsung. He will beat Shao Kahn.
In good time, Kung Lao. First, we free the Shaolin.
All are aboard. This one leaves with the tide.
We are ready.
Shao Kahn demands the hostages be unharmed.
Their wounds are not fatal.
I would hope, Baraka. For your sake.
For yours as well. If you harm them, you answer to me.
Tarkatans are beaten so easily.
Empalahay, Baraka.
Empty threats, Raiden. You will not see the tournament.
I don't remember the last time I played Raiden in Mortal Kombat X.
You will return to the wastes with no prize. Step aside.
What's wrong here?
Nice.
Such power. What are you, Raiden?
I am of truth and light. I protect Earthrealm.
This one cares not for Earthrealm, and worships no gods.
Uppercut.
When a god speaks, heed him.
They were not so vexing. All sneers and growls.
Let us free those aboard this vessel. Then you will find the second ship.
Where will you go, Lord Raiden?
The tournament begins soon. Join me as soon as you are able.
We will succeed, Lord Raiden.
Of that, I am certain.
They succeeded, all right, but very costly sacrifices.
Borracho!
Yet another of your allies falls to me. When he dies, I will claim his soul.
You know not his power. His soul cannot be subjugated.
Shall we kill him, Lord Shinnok?
Not yet. He will bear witness as I conquer his realm. Then I will imprison him as he did me.
I would not boast of victory prematurely.
I have already won, Raiden.
Ooh, getting ahead of yourself, aren't you, Shinnok? Yomar, doing all right, buddy, doing all right. I just started about 10 minutes ago playing as Raiden on the story mode Mortal Kombat X now. Have a good dinner with your family. They're just like pushing them around like kids.
Desist!
I serve Shinnok and the Netherrealm.
Because Shao Kahn murdered you.
Something you allowed to happen. I will not be so passive in your demise.
Yeah, I think so, buddy. I think so. TRR. Weirdo, what's up, buddy? Nice.
You deserved a better fate.
It's always sad to watch them fight.
This is not your destiny, Liu Kang.
More visions, Raiden? Do you still see the future?
The visions are gone, but I know what should be.
I was put here by your hand.
An accident, which haunts me to this day.
I will help Shinnok end their rule.
Shinnok!
Ouch. Ducklings, that's awesome, bud. Yeah, and definitely enjoy high school. Yeah, and cherish those years, trust me. Jeez. Oh man, Liu Kang whooped me right there. Kind of funny that Raiden will actually do, throw the Shaolin in too. I'm getting them back, all right. Dang, missed the X-ray.
I regret our paths have led here.
Got him back. Like that, Johnny Cage. Yeah, that's nasty.
You will not defile the Jinsei, Shinnok.
Yeah, everybody's seeing it.
Thank you. Tremble before me, Elder Gods, as I absorb Earthrealm's power.
No, Shinnok. Even now, others come to defeat you.
Chapter 11,
we land in
15
minutes.
Briggs.
We'll enter the Sky Temple from the terrestrial entrance.
Why not go straight there?
It exists in a different quantum state, slightly out of phase from our reality. It can't be reached by conventional means.
Why?
It's just us. No one's coming to help. We either pull this off
or... We will get it done.
By the... What is that?
Don't know, but it's headed right for us.
Elder Gods, have mercy.
Buckle up, people. I gotta put her down. Looks like the temple entrance is 15 clicks that way.
A moonlight walk in the woods. Another time, it'd be relaxing.
I wouldn't have pegged you for outdoorsy.
My mother and I live near a forest a lot like this. Really takes me back.
After we wrap this up, we should go. Fuck me. We're grounded. That shockwave fried the leads. Then let's get going. We're almost out of time.
Can't wait to stream Minecraft. I think you'll like it. Do you like sandbox games? I do like sandbox games.
What are they?
And survival games.
Looking for the amulet, I bet.
We have to tell them about Shinnok. Call a truce.
Bring them to me!
Or not. The woods. Come on.
Be quiet. Sneaky.
They're back. We sense them, but the forest teens the souls.
Yes. So close.
Ouch.
Jackie, look out!
Ow.
You hurt him? You answer to me.
Oh, we hit at the same time. It didn't get him. Survival is the main thing most people do, but you can do creativity, just build stuff. Yeah, it's like, I wouldn't know where to start, though. Shin kick.
You get no sympathy points.
Oh, sorry, folks, this stream's trying to lag.
Go crawl back under your rock, reptile. Stop! You need water. Lean your head back. Can you see?
Yes.
It's not lagging for you? Good, good.
Better?
It was saying I was having some frames dropped.
Beautiful.
Lady's choice.
I've got her, Mac.
You were spawn of Jackson Briggs.
And damn proud of it. I know what you did to him.
We took your father's arms. We will take all of you.
Dang.
We have you now.
I don't know what version's which. You might have to explain it to me, bud.
Was for you, Dad.
Squeeze, Tor.
Ow.
Your eyes, so bright. Gonna carve them out.
I still think that's awesome that Farrah's gonna be a cameo in Mortal Kombat 1. That is pretty cool. Minecraft, or, you know, the PS4 version, but yeah, I think I'll probably get the PC version. Oh, hey, it's... Oh, guys. Hey, it's alright, Yomar. All good, buddy.
Sympathy points. Two for one. I'll take it.
Yeah!
Terra is here. Where is the amulet?
Kotal Kahn, the situation has changed.
Do not fling your spittle at me.
Spittle. That is the only time I've heard that word.
You tell him?
Not yet.
He needs to know.
Busy.
That...
I will kill you both.
Shinnok's been freed. He's at Raiden's Sky Temple. He's already infected Earthrealm's life force.
The heavens boil. Earthrealm is lost.
Not if we hang together.
I will appease Shinnok. Bring him your heads. Gain time to bolster Outworld's defenses.
Oh, no. You can't stoop that low, Kotal Kahn.
You need to help us, Kotal Kahn.
It is too late for Earthrealm. Shinnok is now its master.
I beg to differ. PC, you can download mods for free due to something posted, and you can get skins for free too. Oh, cool. Fortunately for Bedrock players, have to pay for almost everything. Ugh. Yeah, free is better.
You should have been with us.
That's enough.
Fuck me. Don't know about you guys, but I'm living the dream.
You have odd dreams.
Die tonight. Nita!
We know who that is.
You stood together against formidable odds. Lesser warriors would not have fared so well.
Thanks, Grandmaster.
I will remain here to push Kotal Kahn back to Outworld. Proceed to the Sky Temple. Earthrealm's fate lies with you.
Thank you, sir. Chapter 12, Cassie Cage.
The invasion can then proceed. Raiden and his allies will be unable to offer resistance.
Once the realm falls, our path to victory will be clear.
Advise Lord Shinnok that the Oni and Orochi are ready. At his command, we'll unleash them on Earthrealm.
Have you found Raiden's portal to the heavens?
Yes, but his ward's protected. We can't break through.
That is unacceptable. After Earthrealm is destroyed, we must complete Lord Shinnok's vengeance, invade the heavens, and destroy the Elder Gods.
Calm.
Make war on the heavens? If Shinnok can take down the Elder Gods.
End of the universe. Got it.
Kung Lao. To see him like this.
We'll all be hanging around the Netherrealm water cooler if we don't pull this off. Come on. Takeda!
Has your mother ever told you what I did to her friends? Kill them all in the blink of an eye.
And your own daughter. You proud of that?
We are bonded in death. You will join us. And I will give you a proper upbringing.
Oh, thanks. I'll take a look at that in a second, or the comment.
Nice offer, Mommy dearest, but I'll pass.
Oh.
I owe you one.
I'll remember that.
Dong.
Back off, princess.
You think mere words can stop me?
Thanks for the assist. Anytime.
Tick-tock, ladies.
Swigging my drink real quick. There's something really neat that you can do, and it's called Minecraft Realms. Obviously, you don't have to do this, but it is a monthly subscription. It's like a server that's always on. I would not recommend Minecraft Realms because there are other free options. Gotcha. Lunar Client has the ability to let you join other players' worlds if they invite you to it. There's also this thing called a turnovers. It is completely free. I have used it before to make the server a turn. Okay. Okay. Looks like I may need to do some research for sure. Definitely, thank you. I appreciate that. That's what's up, weirdo. Thank you. Is your weekend going pretty good, bud?
We're not killing anyone.
Not on my watch.
Help Jackie. Messed you up pretty bad.
Great bedside manner. I can fight.
Jackie?
It's nothing. Just like Kurdistan.
Boot it up!
You two go. Jackie and I'll handle them.
What? We'll just slow you down.
Forget it.
Damn it. Keep your heads down. We'll see you on the other side.
Good deal. Glad the weekend's going good.
They taste your flesh, burrow deep. Inside you, they will grow, gnaw your innards.
By the gods.
Dad!
Happy birthday to your brother.
Father
and daughter, will they taste the same?
Mm. You know it.
Away from me. You need an attitude adjustment. You're the bug, I'm the windshield.
They get slaughtered.
I'm a little old for pumpkin.
No. Get Shinnok.
But...
I love you.
Dad?
So you are the issue of Johnny Cage. Fitting that I exterminate his entire line.
If you want him, you're gonna go through me.
Yes, that's better. Watch, Miss Cage, as I rend your father's. This is what awaits those who defy me. Excruciating, exquisite death.
shit, it does run in the family.
Your father's power will not save you. You cannot hope to survive.
All right, weirdo. Hey, appreciate you hanging out. And hey, have a good night, buddy. Ouchie. Kinda looks like Dark Khan a little bit from Mortal Kombat vs. DC. Well, I like some, probably different shape, but the colors and the lighting look the same. Get in my belly.
For punishment.
Ow. Skip five? Why would I want to skip five?
You cannot hope to survive. Cannot hope to survive.
Golly, corrupted Shinnok.
It's just gonna get worse.
Ha! kick to the face.
You got caged.
You? Nice.
Cassandra Cage put me in the Jinsei.
What?
But you're... It'll kill you.
Must be cleansed. Hurry.
Good game indeed. Thanks.
They're gone.
That moonlight walk. Can it wait?
No walks. Poolside. Umbrella drinks.
Deal.
Is he alive?
Barely. I'll help him. Help your father.
And to think, I was worried when you started dating.
Afraid I'd come home with someone like you?
Funny, beautiful, saves the world. My work here is done.
This way. In here. Isolate Shinnok and Devorah, and get the medic.
We'll fix you up. Help is on the way.
You should have seen Cass. Wipe the floor with Shinnok.
I believe it. And you. You did a great job with your team, Johnny.
You hear that, Cass? She called me Johnny.
I thought she might.
Alrighty. I think Wait. Maybe I can skip this part and it'll go to the after credits scene.
Too long have I allowed Earthrealm to endure the horrors of war. Time and again we've defeated our enemies, but we've exacted no retribution, demanded no remuneration. What have we gained for our mercy? More intrigue, more senseless violence. As the new rulers of the Netherrealm, heed me. No longer will I simply defend Earthrealm. I will seek out and destroy all who threaten it. No mercy will be shown, no quarter given. Shinnok was an Elder God, impossible to kill. There are fates worse than death.
That's gotta suck. Yep, that sets it up to Mortal Kombat 11. Raiden is now Dark Raiden now. And, Revenant Liu Kang and Revenant Kitana are now rulers of the Netherrealm. So, yeah, quite a bit has happened. She called me Johnny. I don't, yeah. He says that, like, in the beginning, too. Like, she called me Johnny. But, oh, man. But, yeah, that is it for this stream. That was definitely the final part of Mortal Kombat X story mode. And, yeah, originally, I was off on my math. I was going to do a story mode video once a week, but, I think I miscalculated, so I went ahead and did this one right now. But, anyways, everybody, hey, thank you for hanging out. Thank you, Yomar. Thank you, Weirdo. I appreciate y'all hanging out. And, yeah, everybody else, thank you for watching. And if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. It would really help me out. Thank you so much. All right, everybody. I'll probably be back online here in just a little while. So, yeah. I'm Bell Tower. Thank you so much for watching. And I will see y'all on the next video. Peace out, everybody. And stay golden.